for beginners is that you should not invest in individual stocks. You should invest in index funds. Really, really easy to invest in. A big problem that beginners have to investing, it's like, well, how the hell do I know which company to invest in? How do I read a balance sheet? How do I do any of this stuff? If you invest in an index fund, you actually don't have to worry about any of that.